right, it's opening morning, turkey season 2019. I slipped in here this morning. The roost is only about 150 yards away. I slipped in here. I had several hens fly down, and then a big old longbeard come sneaking up this fence row. I got him. Big old, pretty sure double beard. I think it's the one I've been hunting for a few years. And if so, then he's probably a 5 or 6 year old bird. He should be a big bird. I had him at 10 yards and couldn't get around my camera. I'm self-filming. He kind of spooked when he saw the camera. He took off, but I got him. And it's on film. Big old beard. I still got hens out here in the field, but season's over. Opening day. Now it's time to get a couple other guys on something. Stay tuned. Opening morning, here he is. Didn't take but about 20 minutes. He flew down, came right in following a hen. I had several hens fly ahead of me. One pitched down and was feeding right in front of me. And he wouldn't leave her. He got a little spooked when he came around and he could see the camera. I had to make a quick shot on him, but I got him. Here he is. Beautiful bird. Heavy. Look at that rope. Then look at these. Big old hooks. Some big spurs. Got him. On camera, self-filming, opening morning. Couldn't have worked out any better. Got some beautiful footage of him strutting about 10 yards. It's perfect. Stay tuned. Hopefully you're gonna see some more turkeys hit the ground.